Here's a quick demonstration video, and I'll just begin. As you can see, it has a hard time finding smaller objects. A very hard time finding smaller objects. There we go. And that's about it.